That is definitely a deathbed. That's rude.
Quite the fire starter, aren't ya?
It's not really on brand, but yeah.
That acid gunk was a waste of time. Should have burnt them from the get-go.
Hey, they were all soldiers in those pits.
No, they were enemy combatants. And that's why you can't fight a conventional war.
Uh-huh. Well, this one's down to the scientists.
I already got science on my team. And you should leave before you change sides. No way you're not infected.
I'm immune. How else do you think I'm still me?
Immune? I heard they were looking. You might be more useful than I thought.
I could use some backup. You'd be serving your country for sure.
This horde has to stay contained. I won't be leaving. But here's your paycheck. Hey. You're not serious about going to Ocean Avenue, right? It's suicide to even try.
Nothing stopped me so far.
Well, if you insist on going, I can trade you some things. You'll need everything you can carry.
Die out there. Don't say I didn't warn you. Sounds like you want me to stick around.
Objection withdrawn. You're safer out there.
What happened? No.
terrified one of those things is going to burst through my window at night and start gnawing at my face.
Well, if you want someone with you,
thank you. Sly. It's tough beyond this gate.
Hey, I've done middle-aged bachelorette parties. If I can survive those...
Well, if anyone can, you can.
Trust me, guys, you don't have what it takes.
Ocean Avenue. Almost there. Oh, quiet is good. Sterling Hotel. This is it.
Okay, zombies, you're in my way. You gotta go.
Hallelujah, I actually made it.
Oh, baby, not a bad place to spend my last few hours in LA.
Whoa, I'm here to see Dr. Reed.
Oh, you are, huh? You're not here to eat us, then?
Think I've turned vegetarian.
Comedian, huh? They look human to you.
So-so.
Well, okay, then. Humans can be redeemed. Don't need to waste a bullet on this one. Hey, keep up the good work, Denise. Hey, I'm Dr. Reed, but you can call me Reuben. Let's talk in my office.
We spoke on the radio about the vaccine.
Hey, shh. Walk with me. I'm glad you made it. Really glad, but we gotta keep your specialness on it down low. If you really are what we've been looking for, then CDC's gonna want to talk to you. So...
Doctor, he doesn't want to take his shot.
Hey, Luther. Hey, don't worry. It's just gonna pinch a bit. Let's keep walking. Where was I? CDC, right. The CDC's gonna... Hey, I told you to stay off that foot. You want me to cut it off? Come on. Hey, come this way, huh? Now. So glad you're here. Now, they're gonna send a chopper to pick you up and take you to Colorado. Just you. So, I don't want my people here getting hope when they got none. You understand?
Nice to feel wanted. What about all the rest of you?
Oh, we'll be okay. Fall over 9 times and you get up 10. That's what I always say. But you got a miracle in your blood. If we can get you to Colorado, humanity has a chance.
Okay. So, when does the chopper arrive?
Well, I need to let them know you're here first, and then
We're out of food! We need to sweep those apartments before someone else cleans them out!
No, Tisha. We gotta put that on hold. This person here is our new priority.
Hey, I'm Ryan.
They're more important than people starving?
Yeah, I mean, kind of. I can't really talk about it right now, but...
That's fine. Look, you stay here. I'm gonna go with these guys. We'll be back soon.
Hey, you do not go outside without me. They can handle it.
Hey, Doc, you know we ran out of food? What's the plan?
Dad! I am not a little girl anymore. I have to do my share.
Yeah. Obviously, you've lost your mind. There are terrorists out there that
you... I just let her go, Doc. She wants to be part of the team.
Jimmy, I am talking to my daughter.
I'm sick of talking. Jimmy's right. I need to do something.
After all that's happened, you think I'm gonna let you out of my sight?
Oh,
I'm gonna let you turn into one of them like your mother...
Oh.
Tisha, I'm sorry, but I can't lose you two.
You're right, Dad. I shouldn't put this on you, it's not fair.
Well, okay then. Come on.
See you later?
Yeah. This is no place for human beings.
Hey, Doc, a word of advice. You want to stay top dog? You let your daughter take her chances just like everyone else.
Jimmy, I have got enough things to be focusing on without your bullshit.
Sure. Yeah. I'm gonna go for a smoke.
Yeah, you do that.
The fuck you looking at?
Your shirt. Brave choice.
Like, I need to radio CDC, but I don't want to draw too much attention to you, so... Look, you make yourself at home, and I should have some good news soon.
Sure. Okay. I'm gonna crash. I am totally whacked. And then I woke up, and it was all a dream.
How we looking?
I'm all packed up. Still say we need one more.
I'll talk to Ada. She's got an answer.
Make it quick. We need to lose it. What's the plan for getting past her?
Leave it to me.
Hey. Good to meet you.
Do